Hey
guys, so today I'm playing Coraline. Oops, I clicked on the beep. So yeah, sorry if the camera starts shaking. That's because my tripod is actually on my bed. So yeah, we're gonna play Coraline. And this is my
fourth time.
This is the fourth time or third time.
You're always busy.
I did this.
Yes, Coraline, I am.
Is there a mom on Google?
Have you finished unpacking?
That face.
You can also help by getting some of these boxes out of the way. I almost tripped everyone this morning.
Yeah, that looks impossible to trip on.
Okay, Coraline. When you approach a box,
hold on, guys. I'm just gonna.
A button prompt will appear in the top left corner of the screen.
Like
pressing
that.
The Z button will allow you to grab the box. At this point, you can use the control stick on the nunchuck to move the box. So let go of the box.
Like that.
Press the Z button again. Why don't you try to move that box over there?
Sounds like Coraline has a real move. Yeah, this is the best thing. Why?
Coraline, you can hold the box by pressing the Z button. Then you can move it by using the control stick on the nunchuck.
Yeah, my nunchuck. I broke my nunchuck. I don't know.
Good. Now, you can also climb on top of the box by pressing the A.
How's that going to help?
Why don't you give it a try now?
Okay, let's climb up. This is so boring.
Moving boxes is boring.
Oops.
Can I go outside now? No! It's raining outside. Rain creates mud, and mud means cleaning.
Okay.
I'm busy, Coraline. Go check on your father.
I love bothering her. She hates me. Yeah, we're gonna find 7 blue objects now. Let's find 7 blue objects. I can have these videos only for 5 minutes. That's unhurt though. Come on, work. And I don't want to finish the whole thing today because that will be kind of boring.
Here's one.
Yeah, that will be so boring if I just finish the whole thing today.
Oh, there's one.
What's this? Oh. How did she do that? All she's doing is like, she's on. Forget
one.
It. Look, Coraline has mind powers. See those mind powers? Is she invisible or does she have mind powers? I don't know what that was. I hate the way how she's staring at me. Come on, kick the laptop. Okay, that's the weirdest thing. And why the heck is she so creepy? I'm hating this game. Okay, anyways, we're gonna use like 3 minutes on this thing. Come on. Oh, wait. You're missing something.
Blue!
I love the way how she said stop. Aw, poor plant. It's dead. Oh my gosh, we have to be fast this time. Sorry, these videos have to be short. Ew, bugs!
Blue!
Ew, do you see that? That's gross. Come on, we have to be quick. Now, hopefully, we can do this. There you are. Yeah, I've seen people do this. It's a creepy game. I haven't finished it in my whole entire life. So yeah.
Wow.
One more time. Come on. We only have like 10 seconds. Alright. Let me do this. Magic turtle shall ask a question in your mind. Am I cool? Yes, definitely. Oh my gosh, you're so nice. Best. Am I also? Okay. Will the other mother take me and sew buttons into my eyes? Will the other mother sew buttons to my eyes? Okay, I got a lot of buttons for doing nothing. Come on, you have to be quick.
Episode 2. I'll see you guys there.